Experts say that you need 3 months to make a habit. But what about breaking one? To break a habit, we need to focus and pay a lot of attention. First, remember that it is important to accept that you have it. Next, decide that you definitely want to stop it. You need to make a plan and follow it because it isn't always easy to stop bad habits immediately. In addition, try to be patient with yourself. Do you feel happy with your bad habit? It's definitely important to understand why it is bad. Do you feel uncomfortable with it? Is it expensive? You can tell other people about your plan to break this habit. In addition, follow your process in an organized manner. For example, take notes. When this habit disappears, congratulate yourself. Now, it's time to break the next one.